the reason why you have a conflict in Donetsk and Lugansk does have everything to do with Russian foreign policy. It's much easier to start conflicts than to stop them, and it's much easier to disintegrate a state than it is to create one. The only optimistic thing that one can really say, and here I echo the foreign minister's remarks, is that the horrible scale of destruction in Donetsk and Lugansk, precisely humanitarian disaster, means that decentralization is an opportunity. Not to take power in Kyiv and spread it around, because there isn't that much power in Kyiv, but to create institutions from the ground up. I think the two most important things in the Southeast are, first, to recognize on a world scale that there's an impending huge humanitarian catastrophe coming this winter, which Europe and the West will have to help with, and for the Ukrainian state to recognize that people in Lugansk and Donetsk are going to remember the last thing. Right now they think of the war, they think of their cities being shelled by the Ukrainian army, and that's totally natural to think of that. But if the Ukrainian state is able to rebuild, at least in the areas that it occupies or controls, that will be the next thing that they remember. And in that sense, decentralization and reconstruction are the only political opportunities.